There's a three-on-one. Nash with Stafford, and Acciari scores! Noel Acciari, the first goal of his National Hockey League career in his 43rd game, and it gives the Bruins a two-goal lead with 4:13 to go.
Well, this is where you get exposed if you're the Nashville Predators. The press, the press, the press. You're going to get caught deep in the offensive zone when you play this style, when you play catch-up hockey. The pinch down the wall, it's not there for Subban, and all of a sudden that puck's behind him, and the Bruins have numbers. A three-on-one, they get into that triangle formation. Nash able to pull that puck to the back end. Acciari drives off that far post. Stafford's the third man higher in the slot. And a beautiful backhand feed by Nash.